Each iteration of the LeBron line calls for fresh tools. For the LeBron 16, the tool is knit. The shoe introduces BattleKnit 2.0, an evolved version of the knit on the LeBron 15. Another notable feature is the lower collar, which allows athletes to move more freely. As for cushioning, the LeBron 16 has updated the Max Air introduced in the LeBron 15. The fresh Bred colorway will be available starting September 29th at select Nike outlets for 9,895 pesos. What do you guys think of the shoe? Please let us know.